exact same thing again.
I missed your takeoff.
This is, well, I hit that bad bump in the same spot and did the same thing with the ski.
Yeah. Oh, it's rough out there.
Oh, I should have gone out and took off where you came in now.
Yeah, a little further out, it's not so bumpy.
Yeah, I see what it's affecting how it flies.
Yeah, it's pulling up, isn't it?
Push up the front end and sort of plow through there.
Sounds like it's running pretty good.
I am. I've turned about half to three quarters.
Yeah. Cold. I'm standing right in your way. Yeah. Too bad Jeff didn't come out. He would have had fun.
Yeah,
but he had to finish his knitting or crocheting, I guess he calls it. I think he's knitting or crocheting a set of mittens so he can come out flying. Leaning out on you, the fuel's gelling up, maybe?
Yeah, there's something there. I'm just going to try to bring it around. Throttle down. You didn't even seem to want to throttle down there a minute ago.
Yeah. Perfect landing. You're going to get airborne.
Oh, yeah, no, it's just
because of that. Well, it's... I got enough battery life just to get the walk of shame, I think.
No.
Oh, no, that's all part of the... When you get down there, Kevin, just turn and wave to the camera.
How many fingers would you like me to hold up?
Oh, it's up to you. Walk of shame. Jim, look at this nice white stuff you're missing out on. Freezing hands, cold feet, fuel even gelling up. It's so cold out. You don't know what you're missing. Here comes Kevin.